Okay, folks, this is very exciting. I'm very glad to be here today because I'm getting a great opportunity to help do some good work, spread the love. And Jesse Billauer is the subject of today's interview here at the Talking Stick. And tomorrow is a big surfing event for his foundation, Life Rolls On. And as I look through his foundation, I'm seeing that he does many of these surf events. He's been in Huntington Beach, California, White Plains, Hawaii, Jacksonville Beach, Florida, Port Arkansas, Texas. They were just at Wildwood Crest, New Jersey. And tomorrow they're going to be in Zuma Beach, and I'm going to go. We're going to go. We are going to Zuma Beach. It's up there towards Malibu, or in Malibu or something like that. I've never been there, but we're going to go. TedTV will cover this. And we're going to continue to spread the story that's happening here. So thank you, guys. I'm going to post up some links. I'd like for you to check it out. If you can help support, I'd really appreciate it. We'll see you at Zuma Beach tomorrow, okay? I got lots going on today. We got a restaurant review at 2 o'clock, and I've got an art show opening. Leslie Caron's art show opens tonight at 6. So busy day here at TedTV. I'll be seeing you guys. You know it. I know it. I'll be seeing you. Peace out. I need my window back. Here we go. See you guys.